Just off the track in your Paralympic debut, how did that feel?
It felt pretty awesome. I was just hoping to make finals, and I did what I set out to do, so I'm pretty happy.
Second, and you were, you know, it looked like you the full effort was there.
Yeah, I really tried hard. I tried to put in all the things that the coach taught me to do and try and block out the crowd, because that was quite the crowd to race in front of. And, yeah, I'm pretty happy with that.
Well, how about that experience? I mean, talking about the crowd, there may be 70, 80,000 people here. What is that experience like?
It's mind-blowing. I didn't expect, I expected it, but I don't know what I expected in regards to racing in front of them.
And so this is a great start for you, and, you know, has the entire experience been gratifying so far? Do you really feel it that way?
I really do. Earlier in the season, I wasn't too sure about London just because I had injured my shoulder last year, so I'm very glad to be here.
And anyone you're thinking about in particular, coaches, that kind of thing back home?
My family, they're at home, my brothers, my sister, my parents are here, my coach is here.
Nice to be able to share it with them.
Yes, it is.
Okay, so the heat is finished, and good luck on your way to the finals.
Thank you so much.